Now this is the printer which we are using to print on edible icing sheet. We are here to demonstrate if the paper is not going inside the printer. We'll have to hold the paper upright like it is straight, and we have to hold it like this. See the position in the printer. We'll have to put it like this and we'll have to hold it so that it stays straight and goes straight away inside, because the printer rollers are not meant for our paper. It is meant for the conventional paper. So we'll have to feed them. No doubt in the initial stages when the printer is new, the paper goes inside very easily. But as the time passes, we'll have to put efforts and we'll have to guide the paper inside. Now we'll give the print and I'll show you how it is not going and what I do to print on the paper. I'm giving print command now and the printer reacts. We'll have to hold the paper tight, and as it takes, we'll have to leave it. As it takes, we'll have to leave it. And it is very easy. You can see the printer is printing. So there is not a single, not a major problem if the paper is not going inside. We'll have to just feed the paper inside.